Salut tout le monde and welcome to the TechSec channel. My name is Tech and today we are going to play Albion Online. Basically, since I'm good with every weapon and I don't know what weapon to choose, I've got an idea. So my idea is pretty simple. I'm going to watch this video, this YouTube video, and answer a couple of questions. So, let us get started. First of all, I need to click on the play button. There you go. Alright. Okay. So, it's basically, I need to answer 10 questions and then count the point at the end. So, really simple. There you go. All good? Nice. Okay, let us begin. Okay. Feel free to pause the video if needed. Okay. So, okay. Now we start. Have you ever broken the law? Yes. Yes, but not wasn't on the boss. No. Who cares? I haven't everyone. No, who cares? D. Oh, D. Alright, I choose D! The D! 10 points. Right? I note that down. 10 points. What would you rather be? Interesting question. A pirate? An assassin? A knight, sorcerer, spy. I mean, buddy again. A sorcerer is kind of cool. A pirate is someone who go on a ship. Spy. An assassin is someone who kill. A knight is too noble. I'd rather be a sorcerer. 20 points. Knowledge is my weapon. 20 points. All right. What would you fight for? Treasure and riches? My knight? Queen? No. For my people? Anyone who hire me? For the greater good? What one is bad? What is the greater good anyway? I don't like serving people. This also, I don't like serving people. So for my people is better. 30 points. Alright, 30 points. I'll write it down. 30 points. Cool. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, alright. Why do you kill people? Interesting question. I will choose B for fun. Yeah, for fun sounds pretty good. Self-defense, protection, though you don't kill, vengeance is not cool. Okay, for fun, 20 points, alright? 20 points, nice. Okay. What's your favorite way to travel? Walking, running, boat, ship, horse, magical portal, other methods. I will choose boat. Boat and ship. Yeah, boat and ship is good. Horse die, boat don't die. Hulk I die, magic portal I die. So, boat. 20. Okay, 20. Done. Which word best describe you? Fierce. Honorable. Cunning, sneaky, sneaky, picky, breathless. All right, 20 points. Okay, 20 points. Breathless is best described. All right. Nice clean your armor, the bones, the teeth. I'm not someone who is the bone. I'm not also someone who is sensitive. Always follow orders. No, I'm not like that. I have no weakness. Yes, this one is good. So in a fight you can't provoke me. I don't fall for that. Alright, 50 points. What would you like to do in order to fit? That one is kind of deep. So I'll probably explore the open. Because if you're in a fantasy world, there's no point in fighting. Just go around and look. I like to look at buildings, so I'm going to explore. So B. The B. 40 points. Alright. What do you prefer in a weapon? Power, reach, accuracy, speed, balance. If I choose a weapon, I would like it to be balanced. Ten points, right? Now, last question. Give me something epic. Give me something very, very epic. What is a weapon? A tool of destruction. A way of life. A protection and insurance. My best friend. Whatever it need to be. We'll choose E. Anything I can use as a weapon is a weapon, whatever it needs to be. A tool, 40 points, alright. A tool, a way to kill people, anything. Alright, so I add everything up. So basically 10 plus 20 plus 30 plus 20 plus 20 plus 20 plus 50 plus 40 plus 10 plus 40 is equal to 260. Alright, 260 points. So, no. This one is not for it. So, 260 points. No. Right. Ah, there you go. 210. Ah, this one. So, the weapon I'm best at is the battle axe. Why is your perfect weapon is a deadly battle axe. You are unstoppable, chopping down anything that gets in your way. You're the fierce and deadliest warriors in the battlefield. Alright. Anyway, so apparently the battle axe is our weapon. Let's test it in Albion Online then.